Hi, I'm at the Port of Miami, probably one of the most important economic engines in District Number 27. I came to talk to the union leaders. I came to talk to the director of the port, and it's very worrisome because the Port of Miami has not received $1 in aid for the coronavirus. The federal government has not given one penny to the Port of Miami, neither in the last package, last stimulus package, or in this one that is being negotiated right now in Congress. I'm very concerned because this economic relief package has been controlled by the Democrats, and they are not allowing for us, the Republicans, to propose or to accept one amendment. Because I wanted to propose that the Port of Miami needs money. You have millions of union workers here that have been laid off and could lose their jobs forever. Very worrisome. I'm very worried about the Port of Miami, one of the most important ports for cruise ships in the world and for cargo in the United States. Send me your comments.